Okay, so let's try to solve one more problem today. Okay, the problem is very, very simple. Okay, given a list, well, my list is equal to list of some numbers 3, 7, 8, 5, 4, 3, 2. And given a number, let's say, well, n is equal to 2, right? Given a list and given a number, find out the last element of that number. For example, if I say 2, then I mean find out the second last element from the list, right? So if I say n equal to 2, then my output should be 3, because 3 is the second last element in this entire list. Similarly, if I say n is equal to 5, then this is the first last element, second, third, fourth, fifth, so it's 8, right? And so on. You'll have to write a function which can accept two parameters. Number one is the list, second is the number. Your code should be generic, right? Which also means that even if I change my n to 3 or n to 4 or n to 5, you should be able to give the correct output. Okay, so this is a very simple problem. You may use a technique of recursion to, you know, like backtrack and then, you know, like find out the actual position wherever your last nth element can reside. Okay, that's a very simple assignment, guys. And if you're able to solve it out, do let me know in the comment section. Okay, so let's move on.